Hello, this is T.C. Chu from FSP Group. FSP was established in 1993 and is dedicated to innovation and R&D. In 1995, we became Intel's strategic partner, leading the development of the latest ATS power supply. We then soared across from PC power to other areas of power technology, establishing our leading role in power supply R&D and manufacturing. 5G is changing our lives now. Every 5G device requires a stable power supply for non-stop operations. FSP Group provides total power solution for industry as IoT and AIoT. Let's take this slide for example. As you can see, from application side to cloud center, we FSP provide comprehensive product lineups based on different scenarios for top requests of all kinds of 5G equipment. Let's look at the SS sections. We have different types of adapter and chargers for client devices. Battery backup with charger as one subsystem to power up macro stations. In FSP, we call the OPP and the OUP. Then we move to backhaul section. Most of cases are semi-outdoor, which means power supply shall comply with wire temperature, anti-surge, and multiple form factor requirements. That's why we offer multiple selection from adapter, open frame to redundant power for switches, routers, or edge servers. Last but not least, core and cloud data center do have similar environment but different scale. Modular, standard size, and easy maintenance are keys to build up. We provide CRPS and Slim redundant from 550 watt to 3000 watt as our standard pool for customers' needs. If you are interested in our product, please feel free to contact us or visit our official website. Thank you.